Good afternoon, my name is Jeremiah with Affordable Mobility Solutions. Today I'm shooting a video of our 2018 Chrysler Pacifica Touring L Plus, I believe this is. Got the, can operate both power sliding doors and the trunk hatch with these key fob here. Got a brand new rear entry wheelchair accessible conversion. I can operate this entire conversion using just two fingers. Got a handle on the driver or passenger side. Just pinch and flip, take it down using only my index finger. Tell our customers if you can lift half a gallon of milk up off the ground, you can operate this 34-inch wide ramp with ease. That's 4 inches wider than a side entry, so more room for a bigger chair. If someone parks next to you in a side entry, you cannot get out of your vehicle. Not the case with the rear entry. Rear entry have more ground clearance for getting over rougher terrain, and they're more affordable to convert, therefore more affordable for you to purchase. 800-pound weight capacity, 56 inches of headroom coming inside the door, and then 56 once you're inside. Does taper at about 32 inches of width here where the ramp sets. Got 8 tie down points, so you can get up to 2 wheelchairs at a time in here, or a gurney or a stretcher. This channel is about 1 foot longer than the Toyota and Dodge, so there's more room to get 2 chairs in here. We can even put a third row seat, a bench seat that flips up and down, so you can potentially hold 6 plus a wheelchair. We can put flip bay seats in that flip up on their side. So let us know your measurements. Let us know how many people you're hauling. Let us help customize this van to meet your needs. Upgraded Q strengths right there. We throw them in at no additional charge to you. Got your shoulder harness there. Got the entertainment center in here. Even got the little remotes down there. Got your tie down and warranty information as well. Got your rear air controls. Center console. The dash is in great shape. No cracks or holes on the dash. Got our steering wheel controls so you can keep your eyes on the road. Backup camera, navigation, the dual climate control. Got all your plug-ins for your electronics. Got your DVD player down there. And when you got everybody in and secure, shut the power doors up there if you like. Reverse the process. Now our conversion, again, one finger, check it out. Our conversion comes with a 3-year unlimited mile warranty on the conversion. Our competition is going to try to tell you they have a better conversion than we do, and that's fine, that's what they get paid to say. Ask them what their warranty is, probably 3 years, 36,000 miles. So if their stops at 36 and ours goes all unlimited, you tell me who has the better built conversion. As I do a walk around of the van, nice clean van as I do a walk around. All the tires are between 7 and 8 30-seconds, so they're not brand new, but they do have a lot of life left on them. They're about mid, a little over mid-level on the tires. But as you can see by the pictures and videos, nice clean van, been very well taken care of. Hard to find a dent or a scratch on this thing. I'm not gonna say it's perfect. I see a little tiny dent, and about the size of my fingernail right there. This is not a perfect van, but it's very clean. And one thing we always do, we show you the VIN number. That way you know the vehicle's here in our possession. Make sure you get a video of that VIN number so you know you're not getting scammed. What we do with that VIN number on a Carfax report on every single one of our vehicles, you can see just 2 owners, 9 service records, been serviced regularly. Does show minor damage. I'll show that to you here in just a minute. But check it out. Carfax shows no salvage, junk, rebuilt, fire, flood, hail, or lemon brands on the title. And they show no total loss. So this is not one of the super risky salvage or rebuilt titles. This is a clean title. Carfax shows no structural damage, airbags have never been deployed, odometer's accurate, and no open recalls. As we scroll down, like I mentioned, the vehicle's been serviced regularly. Does show in March of 2021, so about 2.5 years ago, damage to the left side, minor damage. Minor damage is usually dents or scratches to the vehicle body. So I don't buy anything with frame damage, I don't buy airbags, I don't buy floods. But if it's had a door painted or something like that, I'm not afraid to buy it. No matter who you do business with, find them online, check out the reviews and ratings. Look us up on eBay, 1,403 transactions. Every single one of those transactions left us positive feedback. I say that's a pretty good report card right there. And also, no matter who you do business with, find them online, make sure they are a real company. Find us on Google. You can see we're here in Wichita, Kansas. 4.8 out of 5-star reviews. You know, I have people all the time, I hear stories about getting scammed when they buy from a private individual off Craigslist or Facebook, you know, someone they know nothing about. They end up getting scammed out of their life savings. They end up buying a complete lemon. Or they buy from these dealers, you know, with 1 and 2 and 3-star reviews. And they get frame damage, flood damage, title issues, you name it. I've heard it all. So if you want 1 and 2 and 3-star dealers, you know, to get these super great alleged deals, you know, you expect 1 and 2 and 3-star vans. If you want 5-star vans with 5-star service from somebody that's been doing this for over 12 years now, give me a call. Another great feature when the doors are locked, hit that remote start button there. and a fire ride up. So whether you want to come out to a nice air-conditioned van in the summertime or a nice heated seats, heated steering wheel, you got the option on this van. It does have one key. If you want me to get additional keys made on your dime, we sure can. I've tested both power seats. They both work great. Got the black leather interior. And I'm a non-smoker. I can smell smoke from a mile away. No signs of any smoke or unusual odors in this van. And what I did, I hit the button up there. It makes these doors manual. So if you're going to run a transport business, you got the option to keep these doors manual to open, get in and out quickly. Make sure there's no damage done to the doors. Just showing you a little different perspective, a little different view back here of the van. And I think I already said this, but it's got the one key. If you want me to get more, I can do that on your dime. I like to push button start. If this key is in your pocket or your purse, put your foot on the brake, push the start button, van fires officially right up. It's already been running. 62,336 miles. Here the radio works. I got the navigation in here. Huge backup camera that's nice touch screen. It's got the heated seats and heated steering wheel. If you've never had a heated steering wheel before, it'll change your life, I promise. It's pretty cool. And I've got three mechanics that work for me. I'm gonna show you the power mirrors and windows. We've tested those, the locks, the heat, air, cruise, belts, hoses, suspension, steering, brakes, replace fluids as necessary. Giving these vans a very thorough inspection. My point is, we do not just throw these on the lot. We're very thorough in everything we do, and I hope this video shows you that. Underneath the hood is a 3.6 V6 engine. Idles smoothly. No signs of any damage, no signs of any leaks. It sounds great. As I crawl underneath the van, much of the same, very clean. No signs of any bent metal from an accident. No signs of any fluid leaks. No signs of any rust from being in a flood or being up north. And that's the number one mistake people make when they buy a used vehicle. They assume things. They assume just because it's, you know, fairly low miles or fairly new or it looks good in pictures, they assume it runs and drives good. They assume it's got a clean title. They assume it's never been in a bad accident. That is the most dangerous thing you can do. Do not assume things. What I want you to do, I want you to go check out my competition. That's right, I am sending you to their website. I want you to ask yourself, do they show you the reputation online so you know you're buying from a reputable dealer? Do they show you a Carfax so you know you're buying a vehicle with a clean title, you know, no major accidents, you can see the history of the vehicle? Do they get down on their hands and knees and even bother with pictures, much less detailed videos of the undercarriage, so you know you're buying a van that's got a good frame, good solid body underneath it, you know, that's going to pass inspection in your state? And you know what happens if you buy a van with a bad frame, whether it's from damage or rust? It may not pass inspection in your state. If it won't pass inspection in your state, you just bought a van you can't even drive. So do four things before you buy from anybody. Demand a detailed video like this, not some lazy 30-second walk around. Tell them to get out there and put their heart and soul into it like I do these videos. Demand a Carfax report. Yeah, Carfax costs me thousands of dollars every month. The reason I do them, I want to know what I'm buying and I want to know what I'm selling. Demand a warranty. Our van comes with a 90-day, 3,000-mile drivetrain plus warranty. Go to any shop in the country. Do not risk buying as is. Demand that warranty. We stand behind our product. That's why we make sure every van comes with a warranty. And then finally, do your due diligence. Don't be a lazy buyer. Get online. It takes three whole minutes to find out who you're buying from. Check out their reputation. Make sure they are a reputable dealer. So let's get her out for a test drive so you can hear it run. Okay, the final portion of the video. I always like to get the vans out on the highway. Give them some gas so you can hear the engine run. Feel the transmission shift through all the gears, and you know, whether you take advantage of our free shipping in the lower 48 states or if you come in and drive this specific home, we've done our due diligence. We've made sure that it's roadworthy. Steering wheel is nice and straight, no unusual vibration or noise. I'm gonna see if I can pop it up to 70 miles an hour here. See, it runs and drives good, strong engine, shifts smoothly. Another great feature, a great safety feature about this van, it's got the lane departure warning. If someone's in my blind spot, I've got my left turn signal on. It's going to sense, see the yellow light over there? It's telling me someone's in my blind spot not to go over there. All right, so a great safety feature to have. And also keep in mind, we do have the 90-day complimentary warranty. We do have longer term extended warranties as well. They go anywhere from 90 days, like bumper to bumper type, they go 90 days, all the way up to 8 years and everywhere in between. So talk to me about how you can affordably protect your investment long term. Also keep in mind, we don't have any hidden fees. A lot of these dealers, they show a real nice price online. What they have hidden in the fine print is $500 administrative fee. They got document fees, they got tag fees. They got freight. They got, if they, you name it, they got a fee for it. You know what they don't have? It's free shipping. So be sure to ask about those hidden fees before you buy. Be sure to ask about that shipping before you buy. Or sit back, relax. Let me take care of all that for you at no additional charge to you. My question to you, if someone's not telling you the real price of a vehicle, if they got a bunch of hidden fees on the back end to try and make more money out of you, what else are they hiding from you? Is it a salvage title? Is it flood damage? Is it mechanical issues? You know, I don't know. I can't speak for them, but what I can speak for is transparency is key in any business, especially the used car business. If someone's not being transparent from the get-go, there's a really good chance there's other things they're hiding. We all know that. So a nice hard brake, no grinding, no squeaking, no unusual brake noise or vibration. So once again, exactly what we're looking for. And if you'd like to give us a phone call, 316-262-VANS. That's 316-262-8267. Now, if texting is easier for you, here's my cell phone, 316-518-4377. My name is Jeremiah. I am the owner. You now have my cell phone number. I challenge you to ask the competition if they are dedicated enough to customer service to give you the owner's cell phone number. Not the pushy used car salesman, not the automated system where you end up in somebody's voicemail and never get a call back. The owner's cell phone number. Try it out. See how that works out for you. And yes, we do have financing available. We can send an application to your phone or email address. If computers aren't your thing, pick up the phone, give us a call. We're happy to take an application over the phone. And yes, we do take trade-ins, even from across the country, whether standard or mobility vehicle. Call me, I can explain how that works. And if you made it to the end of our vehicle, end of our video, thanks for hanging in there. Give us a like on Facebook, give us a follow, and check out our entire inventory with detailed videos just like this, free Carfax reports, and dozens of pictures, so you know exactly what you're getting from the most thorough mobility dealership in the country at mobility316.com, where mobility is affordable. Give us a call today, and we do appreciate you checking us out.